Look at you, Mr. Superhero.
Hey, Felicia.
How do you do it? Go back to being just plain old Peter Parker, I mean.
What?
You're out here in the costume swinging around and you're amazing, spectacular, ultimate Spider-Man. But you go home at night and you take off the super duds and you're just Peter Parker.
Do you have any idea how bad I'd smell if I never took off this costume?
I think you're missing my point.
Kat, it should be obvious by now that I'm missing your point.
When you do what you need to do as Spidey, you go back to pretending to be normal instead of being who you are.
Are Peter Parker?
No, you are Spider-Man. Remember that. You deserve a new and better life.
You actually sound a bit crazier than usual right now, Kat.
You'll understand what I mean someday. We'll see.
You're asking me to leave everything behind and just be Spider-Man.
When you're out there fighting all the crooks, don't forget about your other heroic duties.
Such as?
The fine people of New York have a talent for getting caught in the middle of trouble.
You want me to rescue every damsel in distress?
Just get the nice people out of the middle of a firefight before they get killed.
All right, but I'm not passing up any damsels.
I'm sure. It's every critically wounded girl's dream to be carried to the hospital by a guy that shoots webs out of his wrists.
Are you jealous?
You better hope not.
I like it when Cat shows her clothes.
I'll show you more than that. Now go save our fine city.
See you later. Kingpin's goons seem to be everywhere.
Kingpin has equipped an army of them. Just have to take them down one at a time until we find the base.
All right. Later.
Come on.